Hey there, there's a motorcycle event coming up very shortly. It's called Sink the Planet 2017. Year in a row that this event has been held, and for me it'll be the third time I've taken part. It's any motorcycle enthusiast anywhere in the world sets out at exactly the same time and goes for a bit of a ride. Sink the Planet. So the time is 12 noon in Paris, France, and so all around the world hundreds if not thousands of motorcyclists will be riding out. I'm going to be starting off from here. This is called Fred Ambler's Lookout. And our start time here in Auckland, New Zealand will be 10 p.m. So 10 p.m. here at Fred Ambler's Lookout, Gladstone Road, Parnell. And of course that'll be dead of night and this view will look quite different then. But this is where I'm going to start from, and I think there's a good chance I'll be riding on my own this year, because after all it is 10 p.m. and it is the middle of our winter. Now the first year I did Sink the Planet, I was on my daughter's little GN250 Suzuki, lovely little bike. Last year I was lucky enough to ride with Black Sheep Biker and another motor vlogger, Jaffa Saffa. It was a lot of fun. We made that a dual vlog. The editing did my head in. If anybody else does happen to turn up, well, I'll talk to them about where they want to go, what route we should take. I thought we might come up here past the cathedral and St. Mary's Church maybe, and maybe we'll come for a little ride up past the Auckland War Memorial Museum here. And of course that's going to look completely different at night as well. After a bit of a ticky tour around the city, maybe we'll head out of town a little bit. There's a new tunnel up here. Maybe we'll take a little trip through the tunnel to finish things off. This won't look any different at night than it does right now, I suppose. Couldn't resist. Of course, if we do come through here to finish off the Sink the Planet ride, it'll look a bit different coming out of here at night time. Let's Sink the Planet on the 5th of August, Saturday the 5th of August, here in Auckland, setting out at 10 p.m. Doesn't matter what sort of bike you're on, or scooter, or anything. Come and sink the planet. It's a great concept, I reckon.